sketches of torture. Shindong Hyuk says it's all seared in his brain from his time in a North Korean prison camp. Shin was born in prison camp 14. He says he was forced to watch the execution of his mother and brother. Tortured in 2005, he managed to escape. In a December interview with CNN, Shin shared his story.
We were basically treated as subhuman beings, like animals. I would describe my life in the prison camp as that of a slave.
Tuesday, a UN human rights panel started hearing harrowing stories of torture from North Korean defectors, including Shin.
I thought I would be publicly executed, or my wrist or leg was going to get cut off. So I felt thankful and grateful that only my finger was cut off.
It's the first time North Korea's human rights record has been examined by an expert panel. And though Pyongyang has prevented access to investigators, it denies any abuses. For Shin, the expert panel is his only option.
Because North Korean people cannot stand up with guns like Libya and Syria, so I personally think the Commission of Inquiry is first and last hope left.
The UN will continue hearing testimony this week. Sarah Seidner, CNN, Atlanta.